Hallo Big Legion en welkom bij een nieuwe part van South Park, The Fractured But Whole. We gaan weer verder met de story die een zeer interessante wending heeft gekregen in de vorige part. We moesten kiezen tussen onze ouders. We hebben onze pa vermoord en we hebben zijn hoofd hier in dit ding gestoken. En daardoor kunnen we nou met deze lift, dus dat gaan we ook doen. Ik ben benieuwd waar we naartoe gaan. En daar zijn we dan. Snappy Snacks. Oké, klinkt gezellig. Maximum Antidote, Maximum Revive Serum, ook altijd fijn. Professor, oh my god.
Hey, you're that stupid little 40. Get me out of here.
Oké. Pay 25 cent. Sowieso.
Bro, I got another butt now. Fuck, dude.
Nog een keer. Waar gaan hem allemaal reten geven? Puur omdat het kan. Dat is mij wel 25 cent waard. Of inmiddels al 50. Nu 75. Oh god. Dit is fantastisch. Jij bent zo'n vuil kutjoch, jongen. Dit verdien jij. 100%. Waar kan ik $100 doneren om jou helemaal vol te proppen? Bob op zijn hoofd. Fantastisch. Ik blijf gewoon doordoen. Fuck dit, jongen. Dit is veel te grappig. Ah, komt er niks meer bij? Come on. Oh. Dat is jammer. Ik had er nog meer willen zien. God damn it. Kijken wat er verder nog te vinden is.
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, guys. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends, Coon and friends, Coon and friends.
Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. Ah! You shut up, King. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, King?
Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever.
Yeah, because it's key.
It's not key.
No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy.
Oh, give me a break.
Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
Ja, inderdaad, welke superheld? What the fuck is dat? Oh, hell no. Het kon ook gewoon geen ander zijn, hè? Kyle 2 Genetic Modification. Oh, great. Het kon ook echt gewoon niemand anders zijn. Wat een monster. Holy fuck.
I'm a horrific genetic mutation.
It's okay, cousin. We'll give you help.
No, because I think the cellular restructuring has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!
Defeat mutant alternate human kite. Prima, let's go. Hij heeft nog niet eens heel veel op, het valt nog mee.
It's gonna be okay. Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Oh, okay, Mephisto, wat is er?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
Fantastisch. Uh-oh. Minder fantastisch. Fuck dat. We gaan een summon pakken. We kunnen wel wat extra hulp gebruiken nog van mezelf.
Another puddle, huh? Why not?
Dat lijkt mij nogal slim. Kan ik hem attacken zo? Nope. Okay, we kunnen het wel op deze manier doen. Let's go. Hij heeft wel een vrij grote hitbox, maar niet volledig het hele veld, zeg maar. En dat heeft een paar damage gedaan. Echt gewoon vrijwel niks. Doe dit iets. Niet heel veel. Bleed. Ik kan niet eens attack op hem hier. Bomb shit dan ook maar. Fuck it. Dat zal iets doen. Dat stelt echt niet veel voor. We zijn in ieder geval allebei onzichtbaar. Dat is iets. Dat is ook wel belangrijk. Dat gaat niet werken, dit ook niet. Ik ga wel gewoon in het midden staan. Mysterion, wat kun jij eventueel doen? Jij kunt hem attacken. Hij heeft trouwens een vrij kleine hitbox. Je kunt dus gewoon boven hem staan in principe. Qua grit. Can freeze vanaf hier? Nee, net niet. Kut. Allright, dan blijf je maar lekker hier staan, token. Oké, Kyle, doe je best. Holy fuck. Het kut is dat wij daardoor ook gehit zijn, ondanks dat we dus invisible waren. Dat is wel lelijk. Maar oké, we hebben in ieder geval een extra feestje van mij erbij, hè. Dus dat moet goed komen. Nou gaan wij exact hetzelfde doen. Nog meer bleed. Dat stackt ook, als het goed is nog. Oké, dankjewel dat je me het vertelt over je blaar. Oh god. Jezus. Oké, onze ult is ready. Nee, gaan we niet doen. Ik ga jou attacken met Scott. En volgens mijn eigen ult gebruiken, denk ik. ik wil hem zo graag dood hebben. Zo'n kutje. Zie je me rennen ook? Geluid erbij. Oké, hij is dus geswitcht van kant nu. Ja, yep, hij staat precies de moeite in. Oh, for fuck's sake.
We can't beat this thing.
We have to hold off until daytime. His skin can't handle the sun. How are we gonna last till daytime? I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my gravy.
Ik heb een ability. Bam, bitch. Get wrecked.
I couldn't find
we hebben dit niet voor niets.
New kid, you might want to do that part that rotates the earth 180 degrees.
Heb ik al gedaan. Ik kan verder niks doen. Oké, okay, attack. Dan met Kenny's ultimate.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again,
okay? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Heeft hij überhaupt de damage gekregen of was hij immuun met zijn fucking lotion? Dat was echt bullshit. Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Oké, okay, snel attack token. Blijft er niet jarenlang hangen. Come on. Dank u. Attack, vierkantje. Come on, attack! Ik druk op vierkantje, come on! Haha. Oké. Okay. Dat was genoeg damage. Cousin Carl's down. Awesome. Het is gelukt. Hij is niet echt compleet down trouwens, hij loopt nog. Uh-oh. Wat ga je doen? Oké, hold. Driehoekje. Oh, we moeten... Ja. Oké, okay, één hele tering grote scheet. Wat? Oké, okay, let's go. Come on. Hold down. Naar elkaar toe. Naar boven. Allebei naar rechts. En bam. Als hij nou niet dood is, weet ik het ook niet meer.
But it's what's inside the ass that counts.
Dat is zeker belangrijk, ja. The inside counts. Level up. Level 11. Krijg er helemaal niks voor meer, helaas.
Oh, oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuki, are you okay?
That last shot might have killed him. That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants
oh,
t-shirt. Or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour.
Van prachtige
Lots
foto.
Great things to remember your visit.
Sowieso dat ik die wil hebben.
That was bullshit.
That was fucking awesome.
Alright, we gotta go tell on Cartman. Who do we tell? I don't know, what time is it?
It's... Oh, shit! Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones! It's 10 days later!
Oh, great! The new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid!
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have
fuck
to stop
off! The fucking eikels zijn natuurlijk af en toe. Maar oké, waar moeten wij naartoe?
Freedom Pals, this is Mysterion. I'm at the mayor's office now. You have to come see this.
Allee, dan gaan we heel snel naar de mayor's office toe. Allee, daar zijn we dan. Oh, god. Randy zit er ook wel bij die rednecks natuurlijk. Oh, what the fuck?
There's gonna be change!
The whole mayor's office is blocked like a fortress. How can Cartman do that?
He can do whatever he wants. He's mayor. Look, up in the window.
Fuck you guys! I'm gonna pass so many laws and fuck you guys so hard right now.
Oh, no.
It's over. We lost.
But we can't lose.
Face it, Kyle. Thanks to the new kid, Cartman is mayor, and there's no one left to help us.
Hey, new Morgan.
Kid. New kid, come in.
Who's that?
Pretty sure that's Morgan Freeman.
New kid, there's been some kind of time shift anomaly. I can only assume it came from your ass. Come to the taco shop. We have to fix this.
You heard the man. All Freedom Pals report to Freeman's Tacos now.
Alright, snel door naar Freeman's Tacos. Alright, dan zijn we dan. Freeman's Tacos. We gaan gelijk naar binnen toe.
Alright, the new kid's here.
Yep, ik ben er. Goeiedag.
Morgan Freeman says he can help us stop Cartman. How do we stop him now? He's already been elected mayor.
It's the new kid's fault. He ported us forward in time.
New kid, your farts have sped up time. We have to somehow go back and stop Mitch Connor from ever rising to power. This is the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme. The last time someone tried it, they farted so bad it created a wormhole that made time travel possible. Now, I have to warn you, friend. Once you eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme, there is no going back. Make sure you have everything you need before you eat this. Do you understand?
I understand. Let's
so
go.
You're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy
Nacho. Yep, ik ben er klaar voor. Ik heb toch een save game van hiervoor, voordat we dit gaan eten. Want daarvoor is dit voor alle collectibles enzovoort natuurlijk.
Now you must fart back in time to before Mitch Connor was sworn into office. You can do it. You just have to believe in yourself.
Okay, prima. L2, R2. Leap through time. Wat moeten we eigenlijk doen? Oh, dit moet zo. Okay. Daar gaan we dan. Het kost heel veel moeite, maar het komt helemaal goed.
Oh,
holy fuck!
New kid, I don't think it's working. Are you sure you're believing in yourself?
Jazeker. Waar de fuck gaan wij naartoe? Hey. Lee Freeman's Tacos. Iedereen is weg. Waar de fuck zijn wij nu?
Merry Christmas! Happy holidays, y'all!
Oh god.
Let's get fucked up.
Het is elke dag Christmas.
What
we're fucked.
Fuck?
We're too late. The new kid sent us forward in time. To when Cartman is already mayor.
You have to take us back, new kid. Back to before this all happened.
Isn't working.
I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole.
Roll credits.
Butthole? That's ridiculous.
Tool shed is right. We have to get the kid to a doctor fast.
Be careful, new kid. South Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Oh, hey, oh, God. Boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. What'd they put in these drinks?
Mr. Mackey, there's cheese in your alcohol. You have to stop drinking.
No, but it's the holidays, boys. You guys, nothing wrong with a little drink on the...
Oh, God, it's them again!
Hey, it's the Woodland Critters. These are so awesome.
Now, don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
The Woodland Critters.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Hey, look, it's the vigilante the mayor told us about.
If we murder him, we get fresh.
Yay! Yay!
Oh god, we gaan tegen hem vechten. Oh my god. Dit gaat wat worden. Deze zijn zo fucking awesome, naar mijn mening. Ze zijn zo cool. Oh god, en zo... duivels. Maar hun stijl enzovoort vind ik echt vet. Ook gewoon het hele idee erachter. Awesome. Ga je dit nou allemaal doen? Fucking burning? Oh god. Oké, okay, die skippen we even. We gaan wel even naar pauze. Dan kan ik een paar van die lui op hun bek slaan. Waaronder deze. 1200 AP. Hebben ze allemaal zo fucking veel HP? Ik mag toch hopen van niet. Dat is een fucking klein dier dat 1200 heeft. Die beer is dan wel 3 miljard hebben dan. Ja, I understand. Helemaal omdat deze lui de duivel zijn. Oké, pray. Dit gaat wat worden. 3 uur keer spammen als een malloot. Come on. Dit gaat zo lang duren. Ja, ja. Dat snap ik. Wat denk je dat ik me fucking mee bezig ben, jongen, Timothy? Doe het lekker zelf of zo. Fucking spast. Ah, come on. Pray to Christ. Ja, ik ben ermee bezig. Houd allemaal in je bakjes. For fuck's sake. Ik ben een klik als een mogol. Oké, last. Goddank. Yay. Jezus gaat ons redden. Van deze duivelse woodland critters. Oh, never mind. Dat was de cast van. Oeps.
Who the fuck called Santa down from the sky? You killed my reindeer.
Oh god, moeten we nou nog vechten met Santa? Nee.
Santa Claus? Well, now maybe we can eat his flesh. Hail Satan!
Oh, you little fuck critters again. Santa's gonna kick the shit out of you.
Okay, dus we hebben nu Santa aan onze kant staan, dus. What the fuck, man? It's so random. Zo geweldig.
Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity. Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself. Hooray!
What the actual fuck him? Oh, dit is echt gestoord. Oh, dit is echt fantastisch. Oké, we kunnen Santa. Like, whatever. Damage the knockback, the naughty. En critters hate gingerbread. Oké. Nou, we gaan maar gewoon voor de knockback. Let's go. Fuck jullie. Good woodland critters. Oh my god. Fucking dialogen, help. Laten wij maar van plek verwisselen, beer. Fuck jou. Ook al is dat misschien niet zo handig, want dan staat hij tussen iedereen in. Maar hey, gaat om het idee. Oké, fuck dat. We pakken er wel een summon bij. Extra hulp is altijd welkom. En als het goed is, van ze cancelt alsnog zijn turn. Dan zijn wij nou weer aan de beurt. Dus dan kunnen wij dit lieve diertje neersteken. Dit is echt zo'n belachelijke fight. Het is zo fantastisch. Oké, right, even kijken. Kun jij die beer aanvallen ook? Yep, dat kun jij. Perfect. Mooie combo samen met Mysterion. Nou, wat ga je doen? Oh, jij gaat healen. Oké, dat is prima. Dat mag. Dat lijkt niet op healen. Maar oké. Oké, beer, jij gaat neer. Maar dat nou nog niet, want we doen veel te weinig damage met Mysterion. Maar het klonk wel leuk. Oké, Mysterion, maak die fucking beer af. Mooi, dat is er eentje inderdaad neer. Perfect, nou de rest nog. Santa is aan beurt. Klop, klop, hier is Santa. Oké, we hebben nog een beurt om te attacken. Let's go, gewoon nog een keer, er gewoon vol op hameren. Die ene met die fucking badmuts, die moet echt dood. Want die kan de hele tijd healen. Dat is de grootste klootzak. Dus daar gaan we even onze assassin op gebruiken. Oké, onze ult. Bambi is bijna neer. En die andere in principe ook wel. Alleen die fucking beven met die muts op. Die hield de hele tijd iedereen. Dus die moet 100% dood. Dat vosje is ook bijna neer namelijk. Oké. Nou is Bambi aan de beurt. Oh fuck, Kenny gaat dood. Nou ja, die komt toch weer terug als spookje. Dus don't care. Oké. En nou is Bambi. Oh fuck, Santa gedood. No! Santa! So sad. Oké, Bambi. Bring it, bitch! Please gedood, fucking Bambi. Yay, you win! Dat was een hele lange fight. Die best wel weer saai was.
Thanks for your help, Santa.
You're welcome, kids. Now, what the fuck is this all about?
We're sorry, but
We're trying to go back in time, but the new kid has a fractured butthole, so we're trying to get him to the abortion clinic.
Oh, I see. All right, you kids get his ass fixed. Santa will hold off these drunken fuckwads.
Get moving to the abortion clinic.
All right, snel naar de abortion clinic. Santa gaat ons helpen en die trapt iedereen in elkaar. Het is echt fantastisch, jongen. Het is zo fucking awesome gedaan. D-Mobile, Happy Holidays. Fantastisch. Hé, hier was nog loot trouwens. Een recipe. Waarschijnlijk is er wel veel meer loot, maar heb ik dat gewoon compleet overslagen. Maar fuck it. We gaan verder met de story, dat is belangrijker.
Hey, stand back, kids. We got a lot of abortions today. It's Christmas.
We need a doctor to look at our friend's asshole.
Let me guess, he's got a big crack down the middle. Ha ha.
No! Please, you have to listen. None of this is supposed to happen.
The mayor has to be stopped. We know how to do it.
The mayor? That scumbag made the town the shithole it is today.
We can put a stop to it. Please, just look at our friend's ass.
Yeah, it's fractured, all right.
Can you fix it?
Well, I put a splint on it and a little sling to take pressure off the sphincter.
Try again. Try to take us back.
Okay, let's try. Leap through time. Kijken of we deze keer wel werkt. Of we een zwart gat kunnen krijgen. Letterlijk, I guess. Terug de tijd in kunnen gaan. Ik ben benieuwd. Wauw, zijn we helemaal terug naar de Stick of Truth time. Fucking awesome, we zitten gewoon weer op onze troon. Oh, never mind, we staan er nog naast.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah. Okay. We lopen maar gewoon catch up to yourself. Ik kan zeggen, we lopen maar gewoon door.
The heathens are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come fight, my liege. You're our only hope. Who's that? Hey, we're not playing superheroes, dumbass. Come on, new kid.
Okay, we rennen er gewoon achteraan. Fuck it.
Get out of the way, you guys. We've gotta stop Cartman before he starts all this. What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebags.
This isn't a trick, it's me, Frank. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside. We have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king.
You got to be fucking kidding me. We moeten nou tegen onszelf gaan vechten. Oh, dit gaat geweldig worden. Oké, fuck dat. Gelijk maar. Pauze. Dan gaan we een paar keer een slag aan Zazers geven. Kijken of dat werkt. Oh. Oké, wat is the fuck? 3000 HP? Come on. Oké, okay, hij heeft tenminste wat damage. We gaan hem nou bleed geven. Dat is op zich wel cool om tegen onszelf te vechten. Ik weet alleen niet wat voor attacks hij heeft. Wat gaat hij doen? Oh, come on. Oh, Warrior Clyde. Moeten we ze nou allemaal bij langs? Mag te hopen van niet. Dat zou echt zo'n bullshit zijn. Inclusief vrienden. Fuck off. Oké, okay, wij krijgen ook hulp. Dat scheelt dan wel weer. Oké, okay, nou, dat is dan op zich positief. Laten we dit maar doen. Dan hebben we een slow en een defense down. Die ene gast is al dood. Ik ga ervan uit dat het puur de mainlightjes is die gehurt moeten worden. Dus in ieder geval Clyde. En dat dan het switcht naar Crack en de rest. We zullen zien. Komen er vanzelf achter. Maar Clyde vecht tegen zichzelf. Want hij is ook Mosquito. Wat best wel een beetje vaag is. Jij kunt niet heel veel doen. Switch maar. Pak het. Dan kan Toolshed hem makkelijker aanpakken nu. Dat is het hele idee. Zie. Even kijken. Oké. Okay. Die is neer. Komt nu de volgende? Of wat is de bedoeling? Ja, zie je, hij rent weg, zoals ik verwacht had, dus dat is goed.
This is a job for the king's cunning rogue.
Prima. Crank versus Crank.
I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Crank. Uchin no jutsu.
Oh, fuck.
Serious?
Okay.
I'm so fucking lame. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
Moeten wij echt vechten als Crank? Dat is ook wel cool.
I got your back, Crank. Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
Oké, we staan er zelf ook nog wel tussen. Never mind. Dat is de eerste neppe crack dan die neergaat. Zo gauw ze daar maar omheen komen, dan kunnen we de echte crack aanpakken. Onze ult is ready. Ah, fuck. Dan moeten we die zo wel eens even gebruiken. Let's go. Samen met Tweak. Geen wonder dat hij confused is. We hebben in principe nog ruzie met elkaar. In zijn tijdlijn dan toch. Oké, wij zijn aan de beurt. Let's go. Bye bye, Craig. Daarna hebben we dus Kyle, dan nog Butters en dan onszelf weer waarschijnlijk. Dat gaat wat worden. Holy fuck.
You fought valiantly. I'll avenge you.
Yep, daar hebben we Kyle.
Assist me in defeating these assholes.
Inclusief hulpjes.
Yes, for the king. You're a formidable.
Het is gewoon de Fractured But Whole wat nou vecht tegen de Stick of Truth. Best wel vet op zich.
Wow, past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Mooie opmerking, Mandy. Hele mooie opmerking. Oké, wij zijn invisible. En we gaan gelijk Kyle hitten. Come on. Voornamelijk focussen op main characters. Dat is de key. Om hier vrij snel doorheen te komen. En we hebben deze ability ook nog. Dus fuck it. Pauze erbij. En dan slaan we Kyle nog wel een paar keer op zijn back. Dit blijft nog steeds een van de beste attacks die er is. Oeh, met een beetje geluk heeft hij eigenlijk nog maar 100 HP over of zo. Ik moet niet eens denken. 90. Hier, dat bedoel ik. Dan laten we het hem zelf afmaken als dat kan. Dat moet volgens mij kunnen hiermee. Yep, met de lasers. Let's go. Dat was een easy fight. Dat ging heel erg snel. Nou, daar komt Professor Chaos. Oh, come on. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Defeat the king. Oké, dan gaan we dan weer. Hij heeft weer 3000 AP. En hij gaat ons heel hard damagen. Great. What the fuck gaat hij doen? Oké. Ik wist niet dat wij ooit die ability hadden. Damn. Onze ult is ook ready. Ben ik als eerste? Yep, ik ben als eerste. Dus bring it. Dan gaan we dan assassin mode. Blijft nog steeds vet. Helemaal met deze suit erbij. Die we hebben op de kostuum. Echt awesome. Maar ja, het is niet dodelijk helaas, onze ultimate. Dat is dan weer minder. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come on. Hoeveel fucking enemies wil je op de battlefield tonen? Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Oeh, wij gaan allemaal bijna dood. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, dit wordt echt intens. Ik moet de king nu kunnen killen, maar dat kan ik niet. We gaan zo meteen denk ik onze... Hij is al te laat. Onze Moses gebruiken, wou ik zeggen. Daar is dat te laat voor. Kan ik hem killen? We kunnen hem killen. Fuck it, de king gaat eraan. Let's go. Dat zou nou echt net op een nippertje zijn. We hebben zo weinig HP. Maar onze oude versie heeft nog minder HP. Yes. You win. Victory. Krijgen we een artifact erbij. We hebben het XP. Helemaal prima. Het belangrijkste is dat we hebben gewonnen. We lopen gewoon door de legelstenen heen. Fantastisch.
Oh, hi, kid.
since I believe Eric is up in his room.
Guys, I was just traveling back in time to find you. A cat's missing. There's a big reward. Wait, why are you guys already playing superheroes?
We know what you're up to, fat ass.
Mysterion, but you're with the Freedom Pals.
We're all Freedom Pals. We're from the future, you fat turd.
No, I'm from the future. I was just coming back to Stick of Truth times to get you guys.
We aren't playing anymore. We know everything. Show us your left hand.
My left hand? For what?
Show us your fucking left hand!
Heh. Hello, Freedom Pass. Time travel. Ain't it a bitch? Connor, what the hell are you doing here? I had a plan to use the new kid as means to get what I always wanted. But it looks like some do-gooders traveled back in time to stop me.
Cartman, I swear to God, if you don't knock it off, I'm...
But that's okay, because I still know something you all don't.
What's that?
How to make someone fart super bad by hitting them in the solar plexus.
Yeah!
Connor, no!
Fuck!
Wat
de hel gebeurt er allemaal, jongen? Oh my god, deze game. Zo random, maar zo fucking vet.
Where are we now, Connor? We're in the time that a superhero was born. Recognize this place, new kid? A little child laying awake at night, unable to sleep. Why have you brought us here? Don't you see? This is the night, new kid. The fateful night your dad fucked your mom.
Oh my god, come on.
He walked to the mirror. Don't do this to him. But don't you see, Coon? This is what he wanted all along. To fix it. You heard your mother calling for help, so you left your room. Don't go, new kid. You can't change the past. Of course you can. Go look.
Okay, uncover the true backstory. Let's go. Hey, the burglar's on the way.
Don't you see, new kid? I've given you an opportunity. Which will you do, new kid? Fight the bad guys again? Or fight your younger self, so that you never have to witness what's behind your parents' door?
Bad guys? Hey, man, look, we're just followers.
What?
You're the little kid with the, like, a zillion followers, right? We just thought... Well, we thought that if you could add us, and maybe... You know, maybe we could have friends.
Because we don't really have any followers. Couldn't you please add us?
Oh, boy, oh, boy. Our moment.
Oh, waar moeten we nog bij staan? Selfie time. Ik dacht dat het cutscene was. It's happening. Yay, James, Percy en Jesse.
We did it, everyone.
Fantastisch, so deze game. Okay, let's go. Daar gaan we dan.
Oh, hey, kiddo. Everything all right?
Go back to bed, honey. Daddy and I are a little busy, okay?
You did it! You stopped your dad! You saved your mom, new kid! That's right! And now there's nobody left to stop me! I'm off to another 10! Connor, no!
Who the hell are you?
I'm the Coon. This is your kid from the future.
Our child from the future? Oh god, I knew something like this would happen!
Our child knows we've been lying and wants some answers! You're right, kiddo. We've been dishonest. But only because we wanted to protect you. The truth is, your mom and I have certain abilities. Powers that normal humans don't have. I discovered mine when I was younger. One day I created a Facebook profile, and within a few hours, I had over 3 million followers.
My powers are similar, except they only seem to work on Instagram. I got 4 million followers as soon as I posted my first picture.
Of course, powers like that don't go unnoticed for long. Shortly after that, your mother and I were kidnapped by the government, where they had scientists spending months doing experiments on us, trying to figure out how we were able to gain so many followers so fast.
That's where your dad and I met and fell in love. Inside a cold, damp government lab.
Yes. By day, they ran experiments. And by night, we made sweet love. My powers combined with your mother's, you received over 10 million followers the minute you were born. And by the time they cut the umbilical cord, you were already more powerful than all the Kardashians combined. That's why we had to escape. Because we knew the government would use you to do horrible things. And we've been on the run ever since, moving from city to city, always trying to stay one step ahead. But everywhere we go, you just can't seem to stop gaining followers. Sometimes they even break into our house and use our toilet just to be close to you.
That's why we've been putting special medicine in your dinner, sweetie, to try to curb your powers. But it didn't work.
The side effects of the medicine just gave you really powerful and really smelly farts. We're sorry, kiddo.
It all makes sense now.
God, I feel so relieved to have finally told the truth.
Me too, honey. You know, I don't think I need to drink anymore.
And I don't need to run from my problems with Pop Brownies. Oh, honey, I feel like our future is going to be totally different now. I believe in us.
Oh, God, barf.
What about you, sweetie? Now that you know the truth, do you think you can believe in yourself, too?
Sowieso. Leap through time. Oké, daar gaan we dan. Dat is wel echt awesome qua story zijnde. Het heeft ook nog te maken met de Stick of Truth. Alles in principe. Super vet gecombineerd op deze manier. Echt awesome. Oké, believe in yourself. Let's go.
Downtown South Park. But where is everybody? More importantly, what period of time have we landed at?
Alright, let's get this thing started!
Look, Butt Lord!
Today is a great day for South Park! This town has sucked for a long time, and finally Mitch Connor's gonna be sworn in as mayor! It is my honor to introduce Mitch Connor today, a man with some fucking balls to finally turn shit around!
You did it, Butler. It's inauguration day. We can still stop Connor from becoming mayor. Let's do this.
Okay, Garmin helpt ons nu. Blijkbaar. Tegen zichzelf. Okay, prima. We gaan Mitch Connor stoppen. En hier voor eens en altijd een einde aan maken.
Come on, we can still stop this fucker.
There he is. Guys, you're alive? Oh, thank God.
Mitch Connor's about to be sworn in. Come on, guys, we gotta stop him.
You're not going anywhere, you piece of shit.
You're gonna finally admit this was all you.
I am not on Mitch Connor's side, you guys.
Stop this. You are Mitch Connor. Admit it, Cartman.
No, I'm not, Cal.
Admit it.
No, Cal. I have no control over Mitch Connor.
You are Mitch Connor. You've always been Mitch Connor, and you better stop right fucking now.
Then how do you explain this, Cal?
Wait, what?
Well, the plot thickens. That's not funny, Cal.
I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck you. What's the matter, Kim? Shoes on the other hand?
Cal, fucking knock it off.
Why are you pissed at him?
Because he's fucking making it up, that's why.
I'm not making it up, dude.
That's your fucking hand, asshole. Stop fucking trolling me.
How is he trolling you, Kim?
Because he's trying to teach me a lesson about being deceitful.
Wait, so you admit you were making it up before?
See? This is a troll to get me to admit I was trolling you guys.
This is just what I wanted. All the coon friends at each other's throats.
Dude, come on, are you doing that?
Maybe he is. Which means maybe Cartman was just doing it before. Well, will you admit it, Cartman?
You see? That proves it. See what he's doing? Right?
I have no fucking idea.
Oh, how one little issue of mistrust can rip a team apart. Well, Freedom Pals, who do you attack? Me? Or the King?
You got to be fucking kidding me. Okay. Let's go.
Knock it off, Kyle. Seriously, it's not fucking funny.
What the hell?
I'm not doing it.
Bullshit.
Dit is zo fucking raar. Je weet gewoon niet meer wat je moet geloven momenteel. Dit is zo fucking apart.
Aww.
Oh my god.
New rule, any damage I take goes to the coon.
What? Ah, fuck!
Wait, what?
What the hell? Mitch, stop! This is cruel!
No can do, human cat. It's the ruse.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, I'm up?
Okay, geweldig. Elke damage die de Skull krijgt, krijgt Cartman. Interessant. We gaan gewoon slaan, fuck it. Let's go.
Nicely done, Freedom Pal.
Dank u, dank u.
Coming at you, King.
Ja, en dan krijgt Cartman dat. Nou ja, we gaan maar weer Skull attacken dan, fuck it. Waarschijnlijk gaat Cartman dan dood. Maar we zullen het zien.
You attack me, you attack the King.
I know.
Kyle, this is super weird.
You're a...
Okay.
Goddamn you guys.
This isn't fair.
I'll say. Well, good to
see
you again.
Oh my
Mitch
fucking
from an
god.
Universe.
Oh god fucking damn it.
You've got to be kidding me. This is some bullshit. Okay, nou we gaan Carmen dan maar wederom killen, denk ik. Fuck it.
Take more than that to take me out, Freedom Pals.
Je moet je bakken zo.
Looks like you totally whiffed.
Wat? Over hier? Wat? Ah, ze zijn aan het switchen. Okay, duidelijk.
The real Mitch Connor's gonna show you how it's done.
Oh god. Protection. Nu helpen ze elkaar, wat?
You missed. I was right over here the whole time.
The fuck gebeurt er nu allemaal? Dit is echt gewoon niet meer te volgen. Hij is weer geheeld. Uh-oh. Krijg damage.
Now do you believe I'm
ult is ready. Van wie?
Stop before I break your fucking
hands. Fuck it, we gaan Carmen killen. Let's go, Kenny. Offer jezelf op. Carmen moet dood. En Mitch Connor ook. En nu is Captain Diabetes aan de beurt. En die maakt het af. Bam. Ze zijn nu beide neer. Nou moet het toch klaar zijn, mag ik hopen. For the love of God.
Just put your hand down. You can't defeat the real Mitch Connor. Funny, I was gonna say the same thing. Let's dance, Faker. It'll take more than that, Freedom Paz. Oh, this is getting fucking retarded.
Yeah, inderdaad.
The only way to end this is to defeat both of them.
Wat hebben we gedaan? Wat gaat hij doen?
Wait, what?
Wait.
Cause no cheating, go. Okay. Dus nu moeten we ze voor de laatste keer allebei killen. En dan moet het afgelopen zijn. Okay, come on, Captain Diabetes. Maak Cartman af. Goed zo. Perfect. Cartman, staff af, jongen. Yes, you win. Oh, Jesus Christ, jongen. Wat een fight en wat een story.
Dude, enough already. You gotta drop it, Kyle. You fucking drop it. Badass.
Tell these guys you were just fucking with me. They're gonna just keep beating the shit out of both of us.
Yeah, dude, Kyle, if you're just fucking with us, we have to know. You're just making things more confusing. If I was just fucking with you, then so was he.
Fine. Maybe I'll admit it. I'll admit I was just fucking with you guys. But only if Kyle admits to it first.
I'm not saying anything until he does. You admit it first.
All right, fine. We'll both admit it at the same time, all right? On three. We'll both say, I was just fucking with you. Fine?
Fine.
Okay, fine. One, two, three.
I was just fucking with you.
Haha, gotcha.
Oh, you asshole.
And for too long, our town has been led by a dumbass bitch mayor who never did anything to stop crime. And now Mitch Connor's gonna...
All right, enough talking. Just make me mayor already.
It's Mitch Connor.
Go on, hurry, swear me in.
All right, to begin the inauguration, Mr. Connor, would you raise your right hand, please? I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
Wait, stop.
No.
What's going on here?
Just finish the ceremony.
Everyone, listen. This is all just a plan to get more crime in our town so that the Coon and Friends franchise would be bigger than the Freedom Pals franchise. Cat urine has been put into your drugs and alcohol to raise crime in the city so that the Coon would have more crime to fight. Everything was thought up by this asshole.
Mitch Connor rides a fat raccoon?
No, don't you get it? He did it all.
Go ahead, new kid. Show them the selfie you took.
Oh ja, die hebben we ook nog altijd. Onze fantastische selfie. Waar is dat ding ook alweer?
Good.
Daar, die.
Now upload it to me and I'll put it on Connor's Instagram for everyone to see.
Oké, prima. Upload. Let's go. Via ons fantastische D-Mobile service plan.
Mitch Connor's plan? Hey, they're right. You mean he was putting poison in our wine and cocaine? Why?
Yeah, why? I'll tell you, because the new kid isn't the only person who had a parent get fucked. My dad got fucked when I was 9 years old.
What?
Only 2 people on this stage know how that feels.
Stop with that already!
Shh, I want to hear this.
My father will be avenged, even if it means everyone else has to die.
Mitch? Mitch, it's over.
Ma'am? What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here all along, sir.
Oh my fucking God.
It's not your fault, Mitch. It's my fault.
What are you talking about?
It was me, Mitch. I'm the one who fucked your dad.
Oh!
What? You fucked my dad, ma'am? Why? I did it for us, son. I wanted a future for you.
All these years, hunting for the person that fucked my dad, and it was my own mother?
Mitch, try and stay calm.
Fuck you, Coon! You may be really cute, but even you can't fix this.
Did he look at you, ma'am?
Huh?
Did he look you in the eye when you snuck up and fucked him? Mitch, it was a long time ago! Not to me! It's every day to me!
Forgive her, Mitch!
Please tell me you're not buying into this.
I'm gonna kill you for what you did! Just kill me, Mitch! Please, you kill me! I don't wanna live! I'll kill you, you kill me! I'll kill you!
Well, thank God that guy isn't gonna be mayor.
Come on, everybody! Let's go get clean drugs and alcohol from the next town over!
Yeah! What the fuck, jongen? Dat is het einde, serieus? Gewoon zo fucking klik, klaar, einde. Come on. Gaan eens even kijken wat er nog achteraan komt.
You're the tickle bunny.
No, you're the tickle bunny. Oh, hey, kiddo.
Been out playing with your friends, honey?
This is a great town, isn't it?
I love it here. I'm so glad that all those years ago we came clean about our child's past. I feel like, I don't know, like our lives are different now somehow. I love you.
And I love you.
Aww.
In fact, kiddo, would you excuse us for a moment? Mommy and Daddy have a little business to take care of upstairs.
Oh, you little sneak.
Okay. En wij gaan nu voor die deur staan, come on.
Did you really think you could stop bad things from happening? Don't you see that chaos always catches up with you? You've tried being a hero. Why not let your darker side free? There's only one truth in this life, my kid. No matter how hard you try to change the past, your dad will always fuck your mom.
Wow, Butters was fucking creepy. Ik heb er gewoon kippenvel ervan. Holy fuck, Butters. Dat was awesome. Dat einde was veel beter, naar mijn mening. Dat was een leuk iets. Maar dat was dus ook South Park. We staan nou gewoon weer in South Park zelf. Dan kun je nog wat rondlopen en dingen doen. Maar dat was de game. Het was een super, super goede game, naar mijn mening. De story aan het einde met Mitch enzovoort vond ik persoonlijk wat minder. Ik vond dat van Stick of Truth zomaar wel wat leuker. Maar dat is mijn mening verder. De missies enzovoort verder, de nachtmissies vooral, die waren echt super vet. En de game is gewoon gigantisch goed. En ik hoop ook dat jullie echt gigantisch hard hebben genoten van deze serie. Als je het leuk vond, vergeet zeker niet even te liken. Laat even je mening achter in de comments. En dan hoop ik weer te zien bij een volgende video. Laters.